StubHub Center, you're fighting there?
This is my first time here in the StubHub Center.
Great venue.
Yeah, it's great.
You know, it's the venue where exciting fights, knockouts, upsets happen. You ready?
I'm ready.
Ready? Matisse Postol, right there, big upset. They say Matisse quit. Do you call that quitting?
You know, to be honest with you, I didn't really see the fight. I heard the Postol got a good shot with the right hand, but I didn't really see the whole fight.
Okay. It was a great fight. Canelo Cotto, how do you see it playing out?
I think Cotto. Because I think the experience of the guys in the fighting, I think he can box, he can brawl if he wants to, so he got more experience. I'm taking Cotto for that.
What does Cotto mean to the Filipino people? He's very close to Manny Pacquiao. He fights a lot like a Filipino, has a lot of heart, always leaves it in the ring. What does he mean?
I think he's really close to the Filipino people because he trained with Fred Roach, Pacquiao is trained with Fred Roach, and that connection right there that makes the Filipino people support him.
Freddie Roach, who's the best trainer right now?
I would say, Fred Roach, and he's still happy. He's very smart, yeah.
Donnie Nietes, 5-year title reign, undefeated for 8 years. If he wins, he could set up a mega fight with Chocolatito. If Roman gets past Veloria, Donnie Nietes versus Gonzalez. If it goes down, how do you see it happening?
If it goes down, I always support the Filipino. I feel like, what I really think is Brian Veloria will beat Chocolatito tomorrow night.
Via? Yeah. Via what? Decision?
It doesn't matter, knockout or decision.
He comes out with the win.
Yes.
Okay, last message for your fans and your supporters this Saturday. It's the Hub Center, Pino Pride 33. Let them know what to expect and to come support you.
Right, all the Filipinos, so the Hawaiians, everybody. Come out and support all the Filipino fighters here at the Stub Center. It's going to be a great show.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.